So, is getting a simple blood test for your PSA no longer necessary? A federal government agency called the United States Preventive Service Task Force thought so when, in 2012, it recommended no more screening with the PSA test. The consequences of this misguided recommendation are already being seen. More men are being diagnosed with advanced prostate cancer. Following their recommendation could greatly shorten your hope for a long life. A late diagnosis of prostate cancer, a cancer diagnosis after it's already spread, is a cancer that is not curable and is a killer. Early awareness of your PSA value gives you the best chance for cure, or at least a shot at controlling the disease and bypassing very unwanted symptoms. Most people do not need yearly testing, but each man should have a baseline test starting at age 45, or a first test at any age, to see where he stands with this disease. Further testing can then be individualized based on that first test result. Maybe you'll never need another test, or maybe a test every 5 years or so. So get tested. Your family will be proud of you, and you'll be glad you did.